hello, and again let's get into it. First of all, I wanna tell you what is the blockchain, and after that I'll tell you the cryptocurrency. What is the cryptocurrency and what is the main advantage of the cryptocurrency, as well as I'll tell you the advantage of the blockchain technology. So let's get started. Blockchain. Blockchain is the decentralized ledger of all transaction across a peer-to-peer network, so there is no central authority. This is the peer-to-peer network, something like uTorrent, you know, the torrent file. So there is no central authority. You can store the data and everything in the peer-to-peer network, okay? And using this technology, a participant can confirm transaction without the need of the central clearing authorities such as the bank and government and the other financial institute and other company, you know, in the old for example, in the old system. If you want to trade or if you want to do something like this between the two countries, then you have to ask your company which has authorized, then the company will contact with the another country's company which has authorized, so that you are not having the conversation with this trading company directly, trading people. But in that case, this is the peer-to-peer network, so there is no central things who play with you. So it eliminate the what it is called, escape failure, because the central authority, central people can, you know, do some, if they do something fail things, then it will affect in you who wants to get a service. So this is the really, really big advantage of the blockchain technology. And in this image I have given the below the picture image, so basically you can all understand what is the blockchain, the basic this is the basic things. If you want to learn and if you want to know more about it, then you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you can directly ask question in my Facebook group, and you can send me an email. That's the things that if you want to in case if you want to contact me. And in this picture, if someone wants transaction, so he will request the transaction, and this transaction will go to the peer-to-peer network, broadcast to the network consisting of a computer network known as it's called the nodes. So they validate the transaction, and they transition as well as algorithm, and they verify the transaction as well as that they do buy the cryptocurrency, contact record of other person. Once they verify the transaction combined with other transaction, then they finally clear the block in the ledger, and after that this block go to the new block and added to the blockchain, existing blockchain, and in that way this is the permanent and unalterable. So this the thing that this is the basic about the blockchain. And the final, in this picture you can see something like mobile, and the transaction is complete. So just have a look in this picture, and if you don't understand, if you have something questions, maybe you wanna know more about these things, this blockchain, then just let me know. I am happy. I am very, very happy to help you because I came here to help you. I came here to help everyone because in my life, help is the main thing. I always wanted to help people. I always wanted to help others. I always wanted to give everyone what I have so that this is my happiness. And this is the everything for me. Help to the other people is everything for me. And let's go to the cryptocurrency. And I wanna tell you what is the cryptocurrency. You already get some idea about the blockchain. And I wanna tell you about the cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency is the medium of the exchange. This is the medium of the exchange. Created as well as stored electronically in the blockchain using the encryption techniques to control the creation of the monetary, to variety the transfer of fund. And the main example of the cryptocurrency is the Bitcoin. The Bitcoin is created and this is the cryptocurrency, but Bitcoin is created in the under the blockchain technology. So, and I also have the given the picture here about the cryptocurrency, so you can understand from this picture, because guys, this picture I made it in the Illustrator, so maybe it might not good look enough, but as wants you to understand the what is the cryptocurrency and blockchain. So this is the cryptocurrency, and again blockchain is the ledger. Actually this is the digital decentralized ledger that keeps a record of all transactions that take places across peer-to-peer network. So I already told you what is the peer-to-peer. So the main advantage, so you might think that what is the main advantage of the cryptocurrency. The major advantage of this technology is that allows market participation, participate in other it allows market participants to transfer assets across the internet without need for the central authority, third party authority. So this is the main advantage, and you can eliminate the third party authorities, and as well as the fee will be the very less, and so that most of the company research in the blockchain technology. This is the really, really advantage of the blockchain technology. And I think after website booming, this is the another boom in the internet, and some of them call the next generation internet. So anyway, don't forget to subscribe in my channel and below. If you want to learn about the more, then below you can find the lots of the resources and everything that I put in the description. So don't forget to see in the description. And if you have any question, anything, if you want to say Shiba you are, that's fine. Shiba you are dumb, and Shiba you are I don't understand your word, and anything, even if you say good and bad to me, and